ethics of the evaluation in digital roles, I would like to just answer the question posed by Simon. I love my country. I don't know if I love my country or hate my country, but what I can say is I identify with my country. First of all, Toastmaster of the Day, Competent Communicator Harvard, I think you did a fantastic job. Overall, good humor, good transition, and clearly making sure we people understood. Past President Prantik, thank you very much for preparing so well for the efficient club election voting process. Well prepared. Taima, I think Toastmaster View, you did a great job. Make sure that we started different part of the meeting. Thank you. Avanta, Avan, thank you very much for again great job. The Table Topic Master, Govindan, thank you very much for a very interesting topic with a twist. I think it would have, as you say, it would be too easy if we had asked people for their own resolution. But select the Toastmaster Ido for your evaluation. I think it was well done. You spoke about the beginning and ending of Simon's speech. When you give evaluation of somebody's speech, it's your opinion. Not necessarily everybody agreed to the opinion you're providing, so it was good. Edward, I think your evaluation, again, was a good one. You gave a lot of specifics, showed that you were very attentive while Peter was speaking because you noticed that ring that I didn't notice, but just did a future presentation for PTM Peter, and that's excellent and good for this club and meeting. So these are the observations I have. Thank you very much for everything. I enjoyed the meeting myself, and back to you to see you today.